All right. Check out these steps. It's right by an entryway. Look at how full of salt. There were a couple coffee spills or something right there, so I already treated those with peroxide. Otherwise, I have not treated the salt steps yet. So I'm gonna show you how to do it. So all the way up. So I got my glowing pump up with some atomic crystallizer in there, oxygen, citrus, surfactant, and that'll dry to a microscopic brittle, but it'll encapsulate all of that salt. And I'm going to be using the Oreck XL Pro with a damp, spongy microfiber. Oh, here we go. Hopefully you'll be able to see this. All right, I'll take a look. I can already tell you I'm not 100% satisfied. So I'm going to go get an Oreck fiber, white fiber pad. I'm going to put that on and go over them again. And then I will get a probably a cotton pad to absorb them. But I'll show you what they look like right now. They look a lot better, but I think they can look better yet. So, I'm gonna try them with a fiber pad. All right, that was after fiber pad and cotton. These look pretty good. Good. So I did blue microfiber, which I should have started with fiber pad. Then I could have done microfiber if I wanted. But the cotton, I think, is really, really what does the job. I mean, look at that, you guys. Look at how dirty that is. All right. Thanks for watching.